Hello, and welcome back to ADOM. And Bong patrol, yes. So, after the previous episode, I did what I said, sold off a lot of stuff, sacrificed a bunch of money to the god. My god still favored me greatly. And I noticed an itching feeling around my neck. That's the solution to the alignment problem. The habit of order. This one will slowly shift our alignment towards lawful. So we'll stop when it's at true neutral or whatever. Yeah. Now did find some nice potions last time. Oh yeah, and I have a whole lot of water. We go, 29 potions of holy water. That should be enough. But other potions. Potential learning. Potential strength. Potential dexterity. Potential learning. Mana, beauty, mana. And gain attributes. Okay, so our learning is at its potential maximum, so that would be very nice to increase. But the question is, do we do it now or later? Because I have a plan. Yeah, I just recently saw Gordon overkill do the Minotaur mace. Also, big thanks to Gordon for promoting my channel and saying nice things. So, big thanks. That's very nice, and I appreciate it a lot. So, but yeah, the Minotaur mace. Now, of course, we do not have any kind of magic mapping. Well, we actually do have 4 scrolls. Magic mapping, and we have teleportitis and teleport control, so I think we are absolutely capable of doing the Minotaur maze, which is something I've personally never done before, as far as I can remember. No, I don't think I have. So there's those scrolls blessed. We are well protected against various traps in there. But let's do we drop stuff? Or not. Yes. Well. I was thinking like all the good potions we don't want to lose. No, let's just take everything and go. So, as usual, I won't bore you with the food might be a problem, though. No, we have lots of stomophilia and rations. And, any food here? Yes. Walking back up here isn't too interesting, so I will pause. So here we are back on the surface. And if I didn't say so, the reason for going to the Minotaur Maze is obviously mostly for the quite amazing rewards you get there. And I have the feeling that Bong here won't be able to level up much further. So I want to get some as much cool stuff as possible. Now, is this the right place? I think so. Yes, this should be the right place. Downstairs? Aha, they were hidden. I guess we should go for a ring of ice. So there will be quite a lot of fireball traps down here. Okay, so there's one downstairs. All right, might not be the correct one, but there's another downstairs. Maybe I'm super lucky. Why am I blind? Okay, there we go. There we go, ancient Minotaur corpse. I think we get confused if we eat that. Let's try. Yeah, confused. Okay. Teleport trap. yeah. I'm gonna record this, but I don't think I'll have much to say. No! Oh, fuck. No. My bracers of regeneration. Well, okay. We aren't really using them, and anyway, but okay, that's... Well, yeah, no, we have enough sources of regeneration. It's not a problem. Really, but, you know. This, oh, there's a downstairs. Okay. If this goes well, and by that I mean if I do find the Minotaur Emperor. Hey, there's another downstairs. Yeah, if I do that, I will probably try to make a note in the description of the video to where that happens, so if you don't want to watch every second. Of this, then you can just skip to it. Okay, I got hurt. Just eat this and use a crown of regeneration. At least for a little while, just to get our hit points back. Oops, no. Oh, that's Minotaur Mage. There we go. Good. He cursed our scrolls of uncursing, though, but... I think we can live with that. Thank you. Use the teleport trap and I don't know what's here. Suddenly know more about your environment. From picking up some bread, ooh. That's a new corruption I didn't notice, which is pretty cool. Especially right now. Yeah, that's another thing I noticed. We are well above the 90-day limit. So the background corruption is doubled now, which is a bit potentially a problem, but also something we can deal with quite well. Starting to think there is no more downstairs on this level. I'll eat this guy. The taste is so alien, we get confused. Okay. Yeah, I'll eat you as well. Don't think it does anything to our stats, does it? Oh, holy lord, I'm an idiot. Eating Minotaur Maze Lords decreases willpower by 4. I did not notice that. Well, at least we have a bunch of Morgia roots. So let's eat a lot of those. Also drop some crappy herbs. Okay, well, that was really stupid. So I just lost a whole lot of willpower. that's yeah, what can I say? That was not intended. Well, let's see now. Okay, so. Oh, he drained our willpower. Dang it. So this is well, not going perfectly, to be honest. Oh, I think this guy was friendly, so our alignment actually dropped a little bit. Back to the amount of order. Yeah, I'm just scared about the since we have been crowned, Bong here is crowned neutrally, or he's a champion of neutral stuff. But if it drops to lawful or chaotic, it'll be a fallen champion, and that's not good. I think. Well, I guess it's one way to end or to win the game, but well, it looks like there is absolutely no downstairs on this level. I'll go up. I'll use the trick that Gordon Overkill showed. Drop a single coin here, so now I know that this space has, or the level at this point has been tried. Checked or whatever. Hungry. Hey, that's a useful corruption. This one, except it lowers our appearance, which of course increases the corruption rate. Okay, this guy's friendly. Whoops. Same deal with those Minotaur Lord. Decrease willpower by 2 points, so. Well, that as well. No. Oops. Okay. Well, what to say, what to do. We are now very much neutral again, so... Ah. I guess we can... Acid trap. Oh, it took my gold piece. Oh well. Maybe. No. Okay, that doesn't really matter. And I have a spare one somewhere, but annoying. Okay, there we go. Now there seems to be nothing interest on this level. Willpower's gone up. Some more and more gear. Okay. paraphernalia. This is level 3. Well, guess that's okay. These acid traps are really the worst things in here. Maybe we should, well, it's not so easy to just go out right now. Or Mace Master. We have to go up one more level. So there's probably a different downstairs on this level. Then. Well, actually, because of the acid traps, so let's actually get out while we can. And what? I pressed the wrong key. Gonna press the upstairs key, but now I got it right. Yeah. So let's here drop anything that's really, really valuable. Like this. And reputation we don't want to lose. These. And the wand of wishing we don't want to lose. Let's drop the money so we don't get burdened very easily. All right. Ooh. Here, let's see if there are if there's a second downstairs. Willpower. Speaking of willpower, it's now at 21. Let's eat. More gas. Oops, no. Press W. Oh, this is fun. It's really a maze. That's for sure. More teleport traps would be nice. I don't want to increase the hunger even more by using the elemental gauntlets. Others of strength. Then. Well, I think we have explored all of this level. There's only one downstairs and one upstairs. And we've explored this one. Only one downstairs. Be a good tower shield. This is out. Okay, so if this is the right way, then I'll eat some cooked lizard. Your training is going pretty quickly. Let's eat these. And yeah, I assume you are watching. Probably know how the training with Morgia roots, how that works, or herbs in general. So, There's some downstairs. Let's go there. Okay, at least we shouldn't be hungry for a while. Anyway. No. Okay. Okay, there's nuts there. Let's try that. Wasn't my willpower at like 22 recently? Plus 3. Look at that. We got the bulging cranium again. Which, well, does help the learning and willpower. We might cure out of it at some point. Look at that regeneration rate. Jesus. I don't think we need this. Let's use the awesome Eternium cap. Let's also bless, for example, this Eternium cap. And the necklace of rapid healing. We have so much holy water. It's research of toughness. So bless those. Maybe also we should use make them rust proof. Got some really heavy clothes. Trap, so well. I'll use that to go here. Oops. Friendly guy. Still no downstairs here. There's a downstairs. Nice. All right. Minotaur level 5. There's a downstairs. Guess maybe we could use a magic mapping here. Minotaur King, okay. Zap, wand of light. Okay. I have nothing to say right now. Onward. Okay. I just had to quickly check, and yes, it's 7 levels, this place, so we need to find, yeah, let's read magic mapping. Any downstairs? No. Which one did we come from? This one. Now we need to find a different level 6. Dwarven sausage. Yum. Hey, that's a No, that's where we came from, of course. Let's hope there's a different downstairs here. Yeah, it quickly gets confusing. Illusion walls, no. Okay. This antenna corruption is definitely the greatest thing we could have here. Well, this is going to take a while, so it'll be a long video. Eat apple. Hey, another downstairs. Just kill that guy, and here we go. And, read magic mapping. Really no downstairs here either. There's a different upstairs though. Let's go there. And thanks to our cool corruption, we quickly find some downstairs. What? Oh. These are upstairs. There's another downstairs. Nice. Let's first explore a bit. Ooh, heavy crossbow. Explore a bit manually. Oh, come on. Not that I really needed those either, but I don't like all the item destruction in here. toughness. Ooh, that's excellent. And here is a downstairs. So that means that this is the special level. Yeah. Right, it took a while, but. Oh, and here we are, right next to the Minotaur Emperor. Try to be a bit careful with these mages, as they can drain stats. Ha, he's blinded by my acidic blood. You feel reserved. God. Okay, I lost 1 point of toughness at least. Maybe some mana. Oh no. Oh shit. Okay. Okay, that hurt. And potion of healing do anything? To take away the confusion. Now, how can we most easily kill these guys? They should be humanoids, I think. Missiles. If only they were jellies. Okay, well, or mental stability. Probably a good idea. And ring of regeneration. Did I drop those upstairs? Yes. Mental stability. Good. Okay. eat some pepper petals. Yes. That's good. Have like a boost willpower, for example. Yes. That will help against the confusion and these mind attacks. That guy. Let's do that and the humanoid slayers are probably better. Stuff here. We get his axe, a potion of strength. We get 4 cure corruption and 6 gain attributes. These are really what I wanted. These are excellent. And some spell books and his corpse. Now, do we eat the corpse right away, or do we wait? So, eating the Minotaur Emperor's corpse will increase our strength, toughness, and perception. And decrease willpower a lot, so we're gonna have to train a lot of more gear. That's okay. I think we'll just eat it now. So let's be a bit safe here. We'll create a door. a small rock, so I'm gonna use a small key. There we go. Now let's just eat the Minotaur Emperor corpse. Corrupted. Of course we get the poison hands corruption. How beautiful. But we also increase toughness now to 40 and strength to 38. Plus 31 or 32, so that's excellent, of course. Perception is 24. Willpower went down to 15, so we are gonna need a bunch of more gear roots. And poison hands. Did I bring thick gauntlets? Yes, thank you. Let's just wait. No! Okay, now the confusion is gone. Alright, let's get out. And, give me a teleport. This is I'm sorry, I'm confused. Water. Damn it. I want to do this. Know where the stairs are, and the same here. It's a teleport trap, so oh really? Okay. And we are out. Success. eat the large ration and the sausage. Okay, well, that was a fine little success. So yeah, mostly I did it for these potions, and of course all the stuff you get from the thing, the Minotaur Emperor's corpse, all the stats increases are very nice. But yeah, we definitely want to get rid of poison hands, and probably this one as well. I like the rest here, but so let's read ourselves now a blessed scroll of identify to see what we have found. So you are supposed to plus 17 plus 4. That's a pretty nice shield. This one has a nice protection value. I think I'll use this. Yeah, because there is supposed to be two artifacts down. Down there. Ooh, I'm feeling a bit. Okay, that's the other one, the blessed heavy cudgel black thumb. Toughness plus 3. Then there's this axe of the Minotaur Emperor. These, that's two blessed, gain attributes there. These are uncursed, this one is cursed. Well, let's dip this scroll of great identify into holy water and read. Great identify on black thumb. It's an artifact. It is a plant slayer. Really? Plant slayer. Not sure when you want to use that. Animated forest? I don't know. And sleep resistance and toughness increase. Okay, that doesn't seem too incredible. What about the Axe of the Minotaur Emperor? It is very good at scoring critical hits in melee. 4d20 plus 16 points of damage. It grants C invisible and confusion resistance. That's pretty nice. It can also be used as a missile. I guess like a thrown axe. Is it potentially better than Skull Crusher? Maybe in some situations. Notice the invisible, confusion resistance. Oh well. I was a bit mentally somewhat exhausting to do this maze. Well, not exhausting, but you know. You know. Well, yeah, this is bleh. This has been a long episode, and I need to end it here. So thank you all for watching. Join me again next time, and yeah, take care.